Hi guys, I've just got to share my sewing junk journal with you all. This has been given to my mum as a gift for her Mother's Day present, and she has filled it with so much sewing and beautiful tags. So I really want to give you a share of how my mum has used this sewing junk journal. It is one that I made with love and passion. I had so much fun putting this all together for my mum. And what she's done is taken the opportunity to literally fill it with all types of sewing and ephemera that she's had in her stash. And she made the majority of it whilst she was doing her sitting in guilds. So she's got this wonderfully delicate and small piece of patchwork here. She predominantly makes clothes and little gifts, but there was a time back in the early 90s where me and Mum did some patchwork together, and this is one of her little tags that she's made and she's just stamped up. So it's been really awesome to see, well, this will be the very first time I'm seeing it like yourself, what she has done and how she has embellished this particular sewing junk journal. I mean, it's got all little bits and bobs of myself in here. And I've just noticed this wonderful tag. Just look at the sewing and the stamping and the neatness of that particular tag. This is where I get a lot of my creativity from, is the luxury of having my mum in my life, I have to say. And I can see that she's added some fabric behind this fabric pocket. There's lots of stitching going on here and just a piece of my ephemera. The staining on this was done with onion skins, and I believe this page has just been left as I provided it for my mum. It's just got an old pattern and I've just taken some quirky images from sewing magazines and left her some journaling spots. I made this little fabric belly band down here with this button card, and I can see she's got one of her beautiful sewing tags that she's put inside there. Just look at that, and finished off with a button. I am so impressed, and it's just gorgeous. It's really nice to see my journal being used and cherished. There's nothing behind there, so this is just as my mum received it. And this one, I'll just see if there's anything tucked into this pocket. If I remember correctly, there's a Liberty hanky, yeah, which is still in its cellophane. Liberties of London. And we've got this button card here with these traditional buttons. Look, there is a journaling spot here and just a vintage postcard. So yet again, this hasn't been altered. Somewhere for my mum to journal and write. There is a little tuck spot here. There is a pocket. I'm not sure if mum's put anything inside. Doesn't feel as if there is for the moment. So this is how the original page she received. All I can see under this tuck, this doily here, we've got this netting. Look at that sewing. That's just gorgeous. That fits so well on this particular page as well. Oh, and I can see that Mum has tucked another tag. Let's take the clip off. More beautiful needlework. definitely one thing I'd love to achieve. And then she's put this double ribbon here and another button, and it's just got the little threads. Beautiful, Mum, beautiful. Then we've got just a little tag that I enclose myself, tucked in here. And another one of my stamp tags. There's a little envelope here. If I remember correctly, there's just a little piece of ephemera. This is avocado dyeing here with a few journaling tags, and this is just a large pocket that can be opened up into a full sheet of paper. Now this is a rather large and busy page, but I can see that my mum has found a new button card to go along inside. And there's a little piece of needlework. I'm going to have to remember where all of this went. And this side just happens to have bits and bobs. That was originally how I put the page together and just made this pocket out of these little needle case. Oh wow, now this has been added. My mum's added these buttons and crochet trim, so this works as a belly band. And I can see she's taken one of my tags and attached more of her sewing. I wish I knew all the correct names. So this is like pulled work. She's very, very neatly counted and pulled, like a form of smocking. That's just a really ingenious way of making a belly band. And I can see here that there's a little bit of ribbon trim that she's also put on top for me. A slowly happy handmade time in a... That is too small, but definitely talks about handmade and being happy, and those two things most definitely go hand in hand. And I can see more of her work put onto this journaling card here. Fantastic. It's just lovely. I do adore this particular journal. I put my heart and soul, I won't deny, into making it. And just use pretty much lots and lots of ephemera. Anything from knitting cards to made little envelopes to go in, and then just found some journaling spots. And I think that's got a little doily with some fabric behind. Then I photocopied, dare I say it, this little napkin, and we've just got more ephemera. My attempt at all the rulers that I have in, all the wooden rulers that I have in some tape measures in my home, so Mum could use that as a journaling spot. Got a little tuck spot here. And I think this remains pretty much like it was original. There's a little piece of ephemera tucked into the envelope. This is my daughter's little tag from when she took part in college. Another little journaling spot. This came from my blanket. And more ephemera. Oh, I can see this is rather nice. She's put a receipt in. She's obviously gone shopping, but just look. From So Creative, that's really quite nice with the little thimbles. And that will be as it was originally designed. We've got a postcard here, just gorgeous. And I think the digital kit came from Nick the Booksmith. We've got this pattern, and in here I've got think, some ephemera from Violin, how to use it, iron it. And I've just done this little corner here with some fabric, and these are like three dress images that I've just stuck together, and more ephemera. Photograph of my mum's work, and this wonderful dress which I've just put a little bit of lace trim on, and this little pocket. And I think I've just got, these are the original tags that I made for my mum. Just more ephemera. And then this is just a traditional old pattern that's just been tucked in there. I just love the pinks, worked so well. And you've got some more ephemera, and I just decoupaged some pattern paper onto the back. And this one's got a handkerchief. And some tea stained paper. And some potted shrimps. Everybody needs some potted shrimps. It's just really trying to work with the colours and what I had in my collection. And another advert for Violin. Then there's just this little envelope that opens up. Now I can see there's something plastic behind here. I know I've just got this front of the V&A postcard, Vivian Westwood. Wow. There you go, there's some free machining done there. That is my mum yet again experimenting, and it's nicely just fits into here. So cool. And then we've just got a little piece of ephemera and this little bit of collage work on the side. Then the original note that I wrote to my mum, and then just a collage piece here on the right just to finish off. And that is how my mum has used her vintage sewing junk journal that I made for her. Thank you ever so much for taking the time to watch. And I'll catch up with you soon. Bye-bye.